Last year, the Ghana Education Service introduced the use of an aptitude test for teachers at the pre-tertiary level. A total of 46,273 teachers sat for the aptitude test, out of which 29,465, i.e. 63.6%, were successful. To prevent undue delays in promotion of qualified teachers, government will in 2022 improve on the conduct of the aptitude test, leveraging on lessons learned from the one conducted in 2021.